Is it on her hair?
Yeah, actually, I spoke to him, and he said that I know it's not illegal to have dogs, but he just doesn't want his food products and everything like that.
No, you can have it. It's actually by law we have access to everywhere, but you can deny us.
Right. Yeah.
And what I'm going to do is I'm going to videotape it, and I'm going to give you the laws, and I will send the videotape to the ADA and make a complaint. It's about $20,000 fine.
Okay,
but
that's fine.
That's okay. That's fine. But you have the right to deny anybody, but those are the laws. Many people have service dogs for many different reasons. They're very well trained, and they're trained to come to restaurants and be out of sight.
No, it's not about being out of sight. It's about hair going everywhere.
Well, she doesn't shed. She actually shed this dog, and that's why we chose to have her dog.
Okay.
But that's okay, because we like to post videos on people that deny us. That way it goes all over the city.
Okay.
And people refuse to come to see
you. We normally have tables outside.
It doesn't matter. It's illegal.
It's a law. It's illegal. It's the American Disabilities. They have laws for us. So that way if you deny us, you can report it.
Will your owner speak to us?
I'd like to get the owner on the videotape too.
No, he's not in here today.
Oh, so you're not in here.
I called him, yeah.
You want to call him and tell him that you have a law card and you know the law and you've read the law?
Yeah, he told me. We did it before.
Because I know a lot of fake service dogs, so it's kind of confusing and it's kind of, a lot of people try to find service dogs. Service dog and she's trained. I've got $40,000 in a training dog. But I want to make sure I have a video of it. What was your name?
Marina.
And what's your owner's name?
I'm not going to say that. You can talk to him directly.
Do you have a card with his name on it?
No.
Do you have a card for the restaurant?
Yeah.
Okay. And what's the name of the restaurant?
El Bodegon. It's right there.
And what town are we in? Because we're in Florida visiting. What town are we in?
You should know where we're at.
What town is this?
Coco Village.
Coco Village? Okay. I just want to make sure we have all the cards before we report you to the ADA.
Is that a problem?
Make sure. Okay. And my name's Shirley Dickens. I'm trying to Dr. Dickens. Nice to meet you. And I'd rather you guys deny us in a peaceful way than it'd be aggressive. Because sometimes people can be really rude about it. But we'll still make sure the ADA knows what you guys deny.
Is that a problem?
Okay. Thank you.